In other crime news this morning, a man will serve up to 30 years in jail for stabbing someone at a business in Boise. In August of last year, 52-year-old Anthony Perazzo was working as a bouncer when they say he picked a fight with a customer. The victim, a man, stabbed many times before Perazzo ran away. The victim did survive his injuries. And yesterday, Perazzo was sentenced to up to 30 years in prison with 15 years fixed before being eligible for parole.